The solved example, page number 11. You have to write the question from the textbook. I only draw the diagram and the given angles. This angle, this line L is the transversal which intersect line M and line N in two distinct points. This is one point and this one is another point. Here the angle B is equal to x plus 15 degrees given and angle E is equal to 2x plus 15 degrees given. So you have to find out the value of x. How you have to find out the value of x? That you have to see. If you want to find out the value of x, at that time this angle and this angle are the linear pair of angle, because this line will intersect this with this vertex. At that time this angle F and angle E are the linear pair of the angle. Then you have to first find out the angle F. How you will find out the angle F? You have to concentrate with this angle B and angle F. When transversal will intersect these two given line, at that time angle B and angle F are the linear pair of angles. These are the corresponding angles. And what is the property of corresponding angle? The property of corresponding angle is they are congruent. If this one is x plus 15, at that time this angle is also x plus 15 degree. So I will say that this angle is x plus 15 degree. And angle F and angle E, these are the linear pair of angle. Their sum will come 180 degree. In this way, you have to equate this x plus 15 plus 2x plus 15 with 180 degree. And you have to find out the value of x. So first of all, from B you have to find out angle F. If B and F are the corresponding angle, at that time if this B is equal to x plus 15, at that time F is equal to also x plus 15. So I solve in this way. Angle B is equal to x plus 15 degree, angle E is equal to 2x plus 15 degree. This one is given. Then angle B is equal to angle F. Angle B is equal to angle F because they are the corresponding angle. And the property of the corresponding angle is they are congruent. So angle B is equal to angle F is equal to x plus 15 degree. Then you have to say that angle F plus angle E is equal to 180 degree, because they are the, these angles are the linear pair of angle. So angle, you have to substitute angle F is equal to x plus 15 degree and angle E is equal to 2x plus 15 degree in this equation, because angle F plus angle E is equal to 180 degree. Because this form the straight angle, angle F and angle E, if you will combine together, at that time straight angle will form. Angle F is equal to x plus 15 degree, angle E is equal to 2x plus 15 degree is equal to 180. You have to collect this term of the x and numeric terms together. X plus 2x and 15 plus 15 is equal to 180 degree. 2x plus x is equal to 2x plus 1x is equal to 3x. 15 plus 15 is equal to 30 is equal to 180 degree. Transpose this plus 30 that side, that becomes minus 30. 3x is equal to 150 degree. If you want to find out the value of x, you have to transpose this multiplied by 3, that becomes divided by 3. This multiplied by 3 becomes divided by 3. And here you have to do like this. 3 1 the 3, 3 50 the 150. And in this way we will get the value of x as 15 degree. In this way you have to solve this example. I think you understand this example. So you have to utilize the property of corresponding angle and the linear pair of angle, and you have to solve this example. You have to write all these things in the notebook, draw the figure also. Thank you.